कि जैक मेकअप में आपको कौन कौन से बॉलीवुड मेल एक्टर अच्छे लगते हैं या हैंडसम लगते हैं मेल
मेकअप में?
मेकअप में?
दिस इज अ ट्रिक क्वेश्चन. नो, बट ऑफ कोर्स द एक्टर्स डू एक्चुअली वेयर मेकअप ऑन स्क्रीन बिकॉज समटाइम्स इट इज रिक्वायर्ड जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ लाइटिंग एंड सर्टन थिंग्स. Someone who does, okay, but I would call it not makeup, okay? We call it bronzing, okay? In film, we'll call it bronzing, and I would say Hrithik does the best. Yeah, he does it very well.
Hi, Jacqueline. This is
Hi.
Shayanti.
Hi.
You are always so full of life, and you're wearing the sunshine yellow, which is the color of the.
Yes.
So, what is the secret of your energy, and what is it that inspires you?
Secret of energy. It's so funny, we were having that discussion today. But it's so philosophical, I feel like I'm gonna bore everyone. No, but honestly, I do believe in maintaining a very positive attitude no matter what. I mean, like, and I think the more you practice being positive, even when things seem to be going completely downhill, that's the time that, you know, even when nothing will be able to affect you. And that actually gives you a lot of energy. And you know, I was spending some time with Priyanka as well the other night, and she had mentioned that being tired or being sad and all that stuff, it's all in your head. So, because I asked her, how does she have so much energy and how is she running around all the time and doing 100 things, and it's such an inspiration for me. And she was like, we're all, you know, whatever it is, it's all in your head. If you want to be alive, if you want to be full of energy, she's like, it's in your head. So you just got to keep telling yourself that. And I believe that. I believe in a lot of like self-communication. And you need to keep telling yourself things that you want and that you know, you dream of and you want to see becoming a reality. And that will help a lot in your energy levels. Yeah?
Yeah.